1. There are three basic models of 2018 Zero motorcycles. You can choose from the upright Sport DS, the Dual Sport DS, and the Supermoto Style FX models. Each of those three models has an upgraded version, the Senior, this R, and FXS, along with different battery options, 16 versions. In all, the Senior and SAR get the new high-performance ZF14 4 battery, while the FX and FXS retain the option of the low-weight, shorter-range ZF3 6 battery. 2. 3 new Z-Force lithium-ion batteries address charging and range concerns on the 2018 Zero motorcycles. The new ZF14 4 and ZF7 2 batteries are upgrades from previous editions and have 10% more capacity than the batteries they replace. The ZF14-4 is the flagship of the batteries, putting out 18 kWh of energy, according to Zero. This means you'll be able to get 223 miles in the city on a single charge. If you go for the optional ZF3-6 power tank, $2,295 MSRP. 3. A new charge tank accessory significantly shortens recharging times on the S, Senior, VS, and SAR models. Compatible with the Level 2 EV charging stations that can be found in many urban areas, the 6 kW charge tank charges up 6 times faster than when using a standard 110 volt outlet. If you use the charge tank in conjunction with the standard charger, you can power up a ZF7.